MyModes empowers users to perform their favorite activities, such as playing table tennis. To add a new MyMode, tap the plus button in the connectgo.pro app and select a preset from the list. To create a MyMode from scratch, use the user-defined preset. To customize the MyMode, activate it with the toggle switch and press the settings button. Now you can select an icon, rename the MyMode, and fine-tune the settings as needed. Selecting the motion pattern allows users to switch between the basic mode and a MyMode by bouncing on the forefoot, in addition to using the app. Repeating the motion pattern switches the knee joint back to basic mode. To perform the bouncing pattern, bounce 3 times within 1 second without completely unloading the prosthesis. After the first feedback signal, lift the prosthesis. A second signal confirms the mode change. To adjust the MyMode parameters, continue with Adjust MyMode. To see all parameters, press Show Advanced Settings. Because it's not possible to test all MyModes in a clinical environment, users can adjust parameters if needed. The blue bars on the slider indicate the range in which they can make adjustments.